Owani Koko Boxing Club in the outskirts of Lagos is one of many setups nurturing young and talented boxers. Tijani Abdulaziz, a promising 15-year-old fighter, is taking the sport by storm in his town and aspires to box professionally in the future. Here is CGTN's Susan Wangeli with his story.
Go, go, double, go, double.
Skipping from one foot to the other in the tropical heat of Lagos, teenage boxer Tijani Abdulaziz dreams of greatness as he trains in the open air on a patch of dusty ground. Known to family, friends and fans as TJ, the 15-year-old trains in Alagbado, a low-income neighborhood on the mega-city outskirts.
I started boxing at the age of 2 years. My dad introduced me to boxing, and I love the way he introduced me to that. The first technique he taught me how to block, how to guide, and how to stand on my boxing position. That's how I started boxing.
His father, Abdul Fathi Abdulaziz, a timber merchant, founded the Owani Koko Boxing Club where TJ boxes. He spends his free time coaching, arranging transport for tournaments, and securing donations for gloves and other kit. He too dreams of success and financial gain for his young boxers.
We discover our kids from lower stage, a young age. We discover some children, they used to play with hard objects, dangerous objects on the streets, and so we take up the child and introduce them to this sport. So they are busy boxing and are not becoming a nuisance.
So that they will be maintaining it and to not be using it at rest.
At a recent open-air tournament in a different part of Lagos, an elevated ring with ropes offered a more professional setup, and a sizable crowd cheered the young fighters.
I read TJ. TJ is a talented boxer. Even watching the fight now, you can tell he is our champion, and he will be Nigeria's champion.
He's our champion.
For TJ, these matches are preparing him for opportunities. His dream is to be spotted by a scout, preferably someone from the Nigerian diaspora, who could whisk him away to a country where he could train at a proper indoor boxing gym and compete with the best.
My dream for this boxing is that I want to become a professional fighter. I'm an international fighter like Anthony Joshua, Mike Tyson, Tyson Fury, and I want to represent Nigeria.
The 15-year-old has won over 5 regional matches and hopes to tour the country to win more tournaments in coming months. Susan Mongeli, CGTN.